In this lesson, we will walk through how to choose part types and length using the part type pane in the left panel. If you wanted to select all of the part types, click the asterisk at the top of the list. To deselect all part types, you would select the asterisk again. In this instance, we will select bottom plate and top plate. Now, we will select the material type in the center panel. In this instance, we will choose 2x6. The 2x6 SPF number 2 dialog box will open. It will show the length options. In this instance, we will choose 10 foot, 12 foot, and 16 foot. Now, click the Done button. Then, click the Optimize button. It will find a cutting solution. How Hornet will organize the cuts. A box will display showing the waste percentage. Click OK. In the right panel, you can now see the cut sets. They are in batches, which are numbered. In batch number 1, you can see that 2 48-inch plates will be cut. Batch number 2 shows that 2 124-inch plates will be cut. Batch number 3 shows that 2 148-inch plates will be cut. There is a small picture icon on the right of each batch. If clicked, it will show a picture of what will be printed on the plate. Zooming in and rotating will make it easier to read.